Ski House fans, take a look. We've got the sun out facing us. We got like a little sun shower going at Stratton. And I'm on my favorite chair. Happy anniversary, 25 on Ursa. Chair number 25. And we've got temperatures in the high 30s at the base, around 38. And my sources tell me 34, 35 at the summit. We've got a light rain coming down, as you can see on my lens. And the snow is actually very good. It's very firm, but you get a nice edge in it. It's only going to get better, guys, because guess what's coming in tonight? Mother Nature is going to take a little bit away today, but she's going to give us some more tomorrow. We're dropping down to 20 degrees, and we're going to get some beautiful snow, hopefully, tomorrow. So do me a favor. Plan your week out. Give us a day or two, and you know Stratton, it'll recoup real well, even with the cold temperatures. They'll groom this up so it's corduroy, and it's perfect. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, talk to the guys and gals, and get yourself styling out here at Stratton.